the path of loneliness. I have chosen the path of loneliness. Yet there are many people near me and around me. They do not know I have chosen this path. They do not see me as I really am. On this path, soul traveling alone, I have come upon many men, spent time with some, and spent love with others. And then I came upon a man called music. I wrote songs, played melodies, and made love with him for many years. And then I left him, our music and myself, and locked my guitar in its case so it could be silenced and call to me no more. I turned back to my roots, to my poetry. I traveled the breadth and depth of my soul, pulling out truisms, wisdom, and lies, mixing them into a potpourri of words and rhyme, trying to make sense of where I'd been, hoping to find out where I was going, searching for that part of me that was already lost before I took my first breath. I have no friends, only acquaintances. They haze in and out of my checkerboard house, never noticing the rooms are bare and the fading paint is peeling into surreal slices of wasted time and space. And now as the sky bends down to embrace me, I am tangled in the vine of regrets. My eyes mist over with the realization of the many wrongs I cannot right. I have chosen this path of loneliness, and all things considered, given the chance, I would choose it again.